These puppies arrived at this emergency shelter 6 weeks ago. Humane Society International says Canadian authorities intercepted them at the border over their importers' fraudulent paperwork.
We need very strong sanctions for people trying to import dogs that are not meeting requirements to make sure that there is no longer a profit attached to it.
Animal imports are regulated by the Canadian Food Inspection Agency. Last year, CFIA launched an investigation after a flight arrived in Toronto from Ukraine with hundreds of puppies on board, including 38 that had died. Now, the government is introducing new rules to crack down on shipments of dogs under 8 months for breeding, resale, or adoption that don't meet Canadian requirements. Importers will soon have to specify how many dogs they're importing, ensure dogs have rabies vaccines at least 28 days before coming to Canada, provide travel route information, and have an approved quarantine facility available if needed.
So you can still bring in large numbers of animals, you can still potentially bring them from some dodgy situations, but it makes it harder.
Dr. Scott Weiss says buyers have a role to play too.
The problem is people in Canada that will spend a lot of money for dogs and just won't ask the questions to figure out where they came from because they're in a hurry or they haven't taken the time to look or they just don't want to know.
Humane Society International worries what will happen to puppies that don't meet import requirements since CFIA can't automatically seize them.
And if they're returned to the country of origin, we know that we're sending them to an uncertain fate.
Elizabeth Pierce runs a rescue and is a small-scale breeder. She says she does plenty of research and paperwork when she imports just one puppy. She wants more safeguards against unscrupulous importers bringing in a lot of dogs to sell for big money.
It's very difficult. It's just that people don't know where they're coming from. They just don't know the background, and they shouldn't be bringing in that many.
The CFIA says there's no limit on the number of dogs an importer can bring in, but they have to meet animal health and humane transport requirements. Allison Northcott, CBC News, Montreal.